Hey, what's up, guys? How are y'all? Welcome back. there it is. Whoop. Yay, here we are, guys. We got into this. Oops. Wrong button. The PS3 game, right? Never played it. Let's play it. Let's put this game away. Gorilla. Sorry, a little bit late today, guys, but that's fine. We always gotta make sure we get our exercise in for sure, because how can I make time for video gaming and not exercising? That doesn't make sense to me. Damn, we're getting dimmer. Let's just leave it like that. We'll just leave it like that on the Latin. All right, go to the red echoes. Medicine pouch full. Upgrade available? What is it? Oh, got it. It's in this tree. Okay, has aim assist like a motherfucker. I'll take it.
Tasty.
I'm glad they have little markers. Let you know where your loot's at. That's pretty good. Oh, that would suck if you didn't have it. Can we craft anything, guys? I think worth getting on there. Sure. More fire damage, more tear. But eventually you're going to want like bows dedicated for one thing. Like this would be my freeze bow or my tearing bow or something, right? Is that how it works? Oh, whatever that was dead. A fucking raccoon.
This'll last.
She's going around killing everything. What was that? Those bellow things, right? Oh, it's gonna fucking kill me, isn't it? Wow, even the stage made me red. Orange. Let's see what level they are. What level am I? I have skills. Oh, I'm currently level 11. Yeah, those are higher than me. Ooh. Yes.
It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind. Get on with it.
I'm doing shit for damage. You want an asshole?
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, I hopped. Oh no! I got greedy. I shouldn't have taken two of them on. Well, the other one, whatever. Ah, oh, I didn't use my flame traps. That's fine. So guys, how are y'all? Welcome back. They're like, what, level 18? I was level 11. Like, I shouldn't be fucking with those guys. Oh no, yeah. All right. That's what I get. All right, don't fuck around with those guys. Do not fuck around with those guys. All right, guys, so I'm trying to finish this game. Nice. Nice. Medicine pouch full. And of course, we collect everything along. Well, see what we can get. We got those. Freeze bomb, shock bombs. I don't got the items. There's three of y'all in here? What's up, guys? How are y'all? Thank you for hanging out. Appreciate it. No, it's just regular arrows.
Nutritious.
Nutritious and delicious. You guys ever had rabbit? I don't think I've had it. I know it's really lean though. Yep. Man, that color scheme just changes real quick. It went to like a cool blue to like an orange. What do we have over here? We're just assassinating animals and shit. We gotta kill animals along the way too. We gotta get shards and level ups along the way. So let's do it. Can we one shot these hoes? Yep. Try to get as many silent strikes as we can. Get some resources. Yeah, for sure, playing this on the PS5 Enhanced Edition, way better. Just visually looks better. Okay, let's go, guys. And we gotta do some missions along the way. Campfire discovered? Where? Ah. Quick save. I like to do manual save just in case. In case anything happens, I'm like, alright, I gotta go. Alright. Keep going, boys. And if you have played this game before, want to give me any advice, for sure let me know whether which talents I should go for. The fuck is that? He saw me from way over there? No. Oh, you're fucked, my dude. Is he shit? There you go. Mule loot. Alright, let's keep going, guys. Can we upgrade our shit? Sorry. I gotta remember to hit the... touchpad, not the start button. Options button, whatever it's called. Let's call it for what it is, man. It's a freaking pause button. Start button. Oh God. Did not mean to use those arrows. Oh shit. Oh, do they have gang wars and shit? Strength. He's fucking them up. Sure, get some experience out of this. Are they fighting each other? Monster Hunter? Monster Hunter style? Oh my God.
Now they're hunting me.
Oh God. While they're down.
Pass the test.
And pray tell, what test is that, my dear? Oh no, here I am fighting shit. Shouldn't be fighting. Oh, run. If I lose all the... Oh god, I was hoping I'd get a freaking... We're gonna get him. Trigger the bomb. Oh god. Oh god. Did Danny have my bomb? No. I'm in a bad spot. Wait, get up. Come on, get up. Shit.
Just go about your business.
No. Oh god. Oh, that would have sucked. Wait, I could have been doing that much more damage? I thought it was weak to fire. I was reading the wrong arrows, guys. Fuck. I feel bad now. I feel dumb. I was reading fire arrows.
This will help.
Yeah. Alright, let's go save real quick. And then get out of shit. Boom. What was this? Oh, it's a fucking... Oh, God, no. I don't want that.
Gonna need this.
No, I don't. There you go. Drop it. Let's go save real quick, guys. Yeah, I was totally using the... I guess I must have thought it was weak to fire. Is it weak to fire? Then I missed that part. I might have missed that. It's manual save also. Do you guys know this game tells you how many hours you put in already or not? I'm always curious. Or where in the PlayStation settings I could find that out and get that information. No? Okay. That's fine. Let's keep going, guys. Going and killing everything along the way.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
The Watchers? Medicinal. Top ourselves off. Nice. Oh, and then see, we got anything we go craft. Crafting. Yes. All right, let's keep going, guys. We could do some side missions if it helps level us up. Like I said, I don't want to get to the start doing main story stuff and then realize, oh shit, we're underpowered. We're UP. There we go.
Fresh as it comes.
Fresh as it comes. Collect, collect, collect. Well, of course we gotta get these watchers, right? We just can't let them just... We can't just let them live.
I can still get the upper hand.
Cool, before I sent the signal out, nice. Oops. More billows. Starch that motherfucker. Okay. Let's not fuck with the billows just yet. Oh, actually, let's go look at them real quick. Weakness, fire, right? The blaze container? Fire billow. Oh, the certain spots have different weaknesses. Right? Oh, the strength. Wait, what the fuck? What am I looking at, guys? Oh, the blaze containers. Oh, the things on the side are weak to fire. Okay. Oops. Oops. My bad, guys.
I'll find a use for you.
I'll find a use for you. Got it. We don't want to take too many at the same time. Wish we could isolate. Well, you know what, guys? Not fuck with them. We just barely made it out the last encounter. Let's just get our save point. And keep going. And keep going. Yes. All right, maybe I'll change my mind. Maybe I'll start just doing quick saves. What was that? Oh, a boar. No, jump up. Keep going, keep going. Oh. Two of them? These fuckers, they're running off? No. Why are they running like that? Do a kite him. Was hobbing on his
heads down.
Got it. Yeah. Except for the part of running out of resources to make traps. Pretty cool. Alright guys, keep going. Keep going. And if you're hanging out, I appreciate it. The fuck?
Handy.
How's the stream looking, guys? Look, the bitrate's all over the place. Yeah, let me know if it's laggy or what.
Okay, they're heading back.
So, guys. Ow.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Foreboding sight.
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
No.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief.
War Chief.
Our scouts found enemy.
We got a dream, guys. Don't go anywhere.
Guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Clear the camps. All right, guys.
Braves, it is time.
We're going to send one girl in, and then we'll just watch.
So much for being careful.
Yeah. Oh shit, damn. That turned me around real quick. Alright guys, so the name of the game is, what, infiltrate the base? Does anybody control these creatures, or are they... have their own free will? No data available. Pick up rock. Come on, we've done this 100 times. This is camp number one, right? Yeah. So let's go put them. Let's put these fools to bed. Cultist Thug. That's an awesome title. got Gary.
Quietly.
Oh, how the fuck I had a witch call it? The fucking watcher got me. That's fucking bullshit. Oh, my homies. Oh, okay. They already showed up. That'd been too cool. Oh, don't mind me, guys. I'm just gonna be.
Got you located. See her up there.
That's their alarm. Can I destroy it? Why am I not using the freaking...
You cannot run for righteousness. Get ready for the... The sun can't save you.
Those guys did.
Watch.
Damn, how many fools is there?
Oh, mother, guide my hand.
For the Nora. What a relief.
At last.
Yay. I'm going to loot all these fools.
Can't carry more.
I have pots. That's pretty cool. All right. God damn it. Sorry, guys. Let's go next one. Was that the second? Was that number? Oops. Ooh, purple? Pick up a rock. All right, guys, get him. What's this thing? I thought it was something alive. It's not. I'm gonna loot the shit out of it though. We would have gotten it. We're gonna loot it, guys. Give me a second.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Shellwalker. Pick up a rock. Pick up a rock. What's this? Rabbit skin. Nice. There's a lot of them in here. The shadow never rests. See, can I draw them in?
Someone here.
Someone here. Let me go look over there. In the high grass.
Incoming.
Introduced.
Nice. More high grass, please. Uh-oh. We're gonna see the bodies. Or...
Show your face! I've got an arrow for you!
I got an arrow for you.
Better not be one of ours. Fire up the damn signal.
Here we go, guys.
Take cover.
Shit. I'm glad it flashed. That's too cool. Melee attack is pretty cool.
Flank them.
fire.
Ooh, in the face.
Farewell, fool.
Farewell, fool. Who's left, guys? Just going around killing people and shit.
She got anything better to do.
Nora, look what we did. Right. Watch! No mistakes!
Oh, we got it? Nice. Let's go loot these fools. Let's see what they got. Yeah, we're still good. What about upgrades? Ah, you heard him? Wow. See, you got any upgrades? God damn it. Wrong buttons. I think we got some boxes too. Oh. And oh, got skills. Did we level up? 3 points to level up. Oh, we did. Inventory. Oh, what are they fighting?
Attack without warning.
As we warned them. What the fuck?
For the
Stun that fool. Oh, he could knock you out of your attack animation? That motherfucker stole my kill. Fuck. Kill steal. That's fine. Let's keep going, guys. Let's go to the next camp. Where are we going to? Over here. Medicinal.
Never know when I might need these.
All right, guys, keep going. So, guys, how are y'all? Yeah, let me know how the stream sounds, looks like, all that good stuff. Hope you're having a good time. And show me, you guys have any suggestions, any talents I should be going off for first? Let me know. Speaking of which, got one skill point. What's the next one should we go for? That we should go for. Further reduces your visibility. Oh, okay. Nice. Oh, wow. All right, we are here. Let's go around this way, guys. Ooh. Oh, let me go through. There it is. Oh, God.
Incoming! Fire all posts!
I need to start getting a stronger Poe.
I'll strike you down.
Here we are. Get a gun? Oh, that's gonna be cool. Shit, is it cool? Pop cooldown?
I've got you sighted.
Uh-huh. Shit, he was lighting me up.
Oh, mother, guide my hand. I'll take you down. Out of the light. Unleash the
power. Oh, he flowers in my way. Oh God. Come on, looting and shit. I'm looting in the middle of a fucking fight. Why not? Yay. We did it. Got blasted along the way. Where are the fucking alarms at anyway? I don't think I hit any single one. I didn't destroy any of the alarms. I did piss them off though. I'm pretty good at that. The fuck? I forget X. X is jump out. When can I start crafting? Can I make a badass bow? I need more damage. I need more damage. Okay, let's go back to where we need to go, guys. Oh, loot. Little shards. Took them all.
Save these for the trail.
Oof. Medicinal. Oh, wow.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Oh, there's a camp over here. Quick save. Come on. Hey Trip, how are you? How's your day? How was your day? Are you really surprised? I didn't feel like thinking. I just wanted to goof off. I wanted this to be my chill game. Missed that? Oh God. This guy's not dying. These guys are tough. Got a lot done. The day job always sounds pretty. Who's day job? Your day job? You still doing the gym thing? Personal trainer thing? Or you went back to like a regular 9-5? Alright guys, let's go. Let's go get some experience points.
Got too much already.
Oh, what? Too much already? Fine. Wait, can we craft? Oh, for the next 4 conventions? Which ones are they? Tell me. Getting commissions done now. Oh. Which ones have been your top sellers lately? How can I be selling these, huh? Shit. Tomorrow's a gym work day? Oh. I did some exercising myself. I did some, you know, trying to do like several reps within a minute and repeating it 20 minutes. Okay, I need to find a freaking vendor. That's what I need to do. I got all this junk that I've been hanging on to. Oh, hey.
Good meat.
Good meat. Try to think about it. It does pay well. It just takes a lot. Especially today, kind of sucked because I'm sure you saw the picture of what the tree did to the house. That sucks, but everybody's healthy. Everybody's alive. No one got hurt. That's the most important thing. And then today, just everything at work, just with everything being wet, everything was closed. Everything just bogged me down. Oh shit, let's jump again. Okay. Let's go find a vendor, guys. I want to go sell all this junk. And I want to buy a new bow. I feel like I'm starting to do peanuts. Nebraskan, Indiana CC, Denver Fan X1. Oh. You're going to be busy. To 2022. You got to say Hawaii. That's how you say it. Hawaii.
Brew that up later.
I can't say it that way. I'm not a native. Only natives say it that way, right? Everybody's gonna look at me like, what the fuck? You're not supposed to say it that way. For your month break. Oh, I'm so jealous.
I'm still alive. That makes me one of the lucky ones.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the ring of metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it.
Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it.
I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sweet.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
Just busy with work.
Be grateful for two arrows.
Busy with work since everything was wet and flooded and raining and debris all over the roads. Took a little while to get around. But came home, exercised, and here we are. I don't know what to talk about for the podcast this Friday. I haven't seen any video game news that's interesting. I think there's like an update for... a firmware update for the PlayStation 5, and I think... They did an update for the Switch where you can have Bluetooth headphones equipped now. You can sync them up. Oh, God. Okay, find me a vendor, please. Find me a vendor.
The metal ring is where the real threat lies. I know it.
Oh, come on, guys. None of y'all are a vendor? The anime live actions? What anime live actions?
Forgive us for what we are about to do.
Oh, I don't want to talk to you. All right, we'll follow Varl. Little dipshit.
Tough, but I'm used to it.
What are we talking about? Oh, okay. What?
You do have a
I think
plan,
I saw some
right?
stills, some oh, shots of the even into the ruins. Cowboy Bebop.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
They all look pretty terrible. Oh, God. I think you're right. I need to find a save point, because I gotta go back to town and sell all my shit. Wait. Now, help her. For a view of the blaze. What right?
The work is hard, but the thought of retaking what is ours sustains me.
I have death from above. I don't have death from above, Jesus Christ. Oh god, that sounded so weird. And stop the modded smash events, like, they've been doing that. Oh my god. Which one did they fuck up this time? Oh, yeah, because weren't they trying to use, like, the Slippy mod or something? I'm tired of hearing that from Nintendo. Okay, I'm going to have to look all that stuff up then. Good stuff. Start my anti-Nintendo rally.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
We've got intruders. This is it. What the hell are you doing, bro? Just junk pile of cars. Oh god.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze, a whole stockpile of it.
We burn it up, they die.
If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through.
Yeah.
Can't hit it from here though.
We've been talking about that Blizzard stuff. I'm tired of talking about them.
You head back.
I'm tired of giving them.
And lead them to that side of the ring.
I told myself I'm not gonna play Blizzard games, and not just because, not because of what their practice is. I just won't care for Blizzard games.
All I have to do is make it all happen.
And definitely don't want to support what they're doing.
Quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Oh god, how am I gonna make it all the way over there? Jumps all the way. Oh god, I don't want to start all this shit. Oh no. Oh no. I didn't do anything stealth. Fuck. I didn't see a clear path. Okay, come on, Rick, think about it.
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Yeah, we did the PlayStation State of Play, the showcase. Yeah, we talked about that one last week when it came out. Oh god, they're just everywhere, aren't they? Ugh, stealth kill.
Not sure what that was.
No one is sure what that was. Come on. We're gonna just draw them all out. That's fine, I'll think of something. Yeah, I don't see the redhead sticking out of the brush. No one ever suspects the redhead.
Grab this now.
Mm. Are we going for? Oh god, there's just so many of them in here. There we go, use Nightfall. Oh, I was watching, I'm almost done with, Prison School. I'm done to the last episode, and then I'm gonna watch, I've been watching Gangsta. I can't put Warwick's voice. I've heard him before, the voice actor. I just can't put my finger on it. Are you familiar with that series?
I once nearly lost an arm to a machine. Now, we must balance.
I should be able to hit the blaze from.
Who's there? I can hear you.
Think. Oh, I'm spotted. I need to get to that place fast.
Here they come. Goku Fushido. The one I'm watching is with the one I have has Nikolai and Nico. Oh shit. Nico and Warwick. Oh god. One's a tag. Okay, hold on guys, give me a second. Alright, now he's just fighting, right? Ah! Oh god. You got the fire rip. There's a waterfall. Ah, hold on. Oh no, where am I? Oh no, am I bugged out? There you go, okay. Okay, give me a second. Oh god, I made contact? No. For the Nora. Oh, that would suck.
Alright. Show them the power of the shadow.
Is that it? No, I got stuck on a freaking whatchacallit. Fuck.
Watcher.
Oh, okay. Checkpoint. Yo, can I pick up a gun or something? That's annoying. That work?
He's still here. Don't lose her.
Medicinal. Has tracking? Get the fuck out. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Run, 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 run. Heal, 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 heal. Sorry, guys. Give me a second. I'm trying to not die. Oh God. Hey, we got it down. Jesus Christ. Can I save now? Sell some shit.
Look upon our victory.
Hold on, let me go to the restroom, guys. I've been drinking a lot of water. Don't go anywhere. My coworker's like, Ricky, looking swell. I'm like, really? She's like, yeah. I'm like, huh. Maybe it's paying off these gains. Okay, guys. I'm back. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Let's resume.
Your blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it.
Yay! We're cavemen. Yay! You're all free now.
We're ready to leave this place.
Let we're cybernetic cavemen.
Your arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
All right. Give me all your stuff. There's a big guy, that's what I want. Oh God. Get my trap back.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Mm-mm. Oh. You know, I always carry bug spray in my backpack when I go to work. In one of the pouches, I carry bug spray because, yeah, down here in Texas, in the Gulf Coast area, after a rain and the humidity, the mosquitoes just come out, dude. And part of my route where I deliver, it's like the low end part of town. So, you know, they'll have like collected pools of stagnant water, so mosquitoes are always there. Ugh. I always carry a little spray can of bug spray for sure.
These aren't cheap.
No, they're not. When they get you, when you're out and about, when you're going for a walk, after the con. I gotta go sell my shit. You wanna grab butt? It's the mosquitoes. It wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't for the freaking mosquitoes. Ugh. Yeah, they could be pretty bad. How bad? Depends on certain parts of the
scrapes.
In certain parts, or just everywhere in general. How the fuck I get out of here? I wish there was a vendor here. Why is any of y'all a vendor? Can I fast travel? I can't fast travel, right? Hollow hunting? No. Here we go. Kill. Save. Yes.
No space.
Can I upgrade anything? Pouches? None in Japan. They're not sophisticated enough to be in Japan. Bloodthirsty little mongrel mosquitoes. Not tech savvy enough. Can I fast travel? fucking serious? How did I not? Fuck it. Confirm. Bash travel. Ugh. I'm trying to spend a whole hour just trying to trek across. I'm only here for... What? Oh, damn, it's already time to go. Fuck. It's already time to go? You see, that's what I hate about these... Okay, this is what I don't like about these games. I've been playing for like an hour and a half. I barely did one quest. Like, come on. It's a minor gripe. It's a minor gripe. But you relaxed, though, right? I guess I relaxed. I definitely didn't have to think. That's for sure. Definitely didn't have to think. It's like a long... Yeah, I think of it as a long hike. A very long hike with the, like, with a nice scenic route. Come here. All right, guys. Let's make sure we get that campfire too that we missed. That's like right outside the freaking area of the of camp. A really long hike. Medicinal?
I can't override that machine. But if I could learn more about it.
We could take all the shit though. Nope, not today. Raw running.
Low and quiet does it.
There we go. We're just gonna kill all these fuckers. And see if you could buy another bow. I feel like I feel like I'm wimpy on the damage. Where are we going? We wanna go to... Wait, where are we at? Oh, we went around. Okay. All right, guys, let's go. We're back in town, even though I was supposed to go, like, explore something else. Okay.
Mother's crown. Feels more like a military camp. I bet there's so many wounded. What happened to you, Hunter?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going.
Where can I find the...
My point is, you shouldn't.
Well, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one, but not so clever. Fine, you're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here. Path, just remember.
Here she is. The hero of Devil's Creek. So, you're Aloy.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight... You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the...
Oh, yeah. Team.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it.
Thanks, Lax.
Their soldiers will
I appreciate it.
Long before you get there.
I forgot they were Asian people. No, what I remix. Mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass. Lax, I think I'm just playing this game just like I say I finished it. Karja have sealed the gate out of fear
of the corrupted machines infested. So if I clear out the
I suppose.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley.
I'm good with the bow.
I'm good with the bow.
For your sake?
I'm good with the bow. Better than the fuck up.
I hope.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Be safe with grandmother. Whatever happens to me, you'll be safe.
Did I not ever activate this one?
It hurts now. I need you.
Fender, talk to me.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy.
Trade, let's go.
See anything you like?
Can I sell shit? Sell all the junk. Sell for metal shards? Yeah, so. Sell for metal shards. I think that's just meant for sell for metal shards. I wish they had an item, sell junk. Okay, valuable trading for merchants and selling for what you call it.
There.
Shit.
See anything you like?
Can I buy this one? Oh. I don't have that? Get some good armor. Oh shit. Oh, I already have this one. Yeesh.
Well, I'll be off.
Thanks. Me.
Okay, so that's modifier shit. There you go. Sweet. That it, guys? Oh, inventory. Trading with merchants. Trading with merchants means you can just give it to them, right? Sorry, guys. I'm still trying to get all the shit down. All right, there. Now we could change our whatchacallit. Come here, vendor. Send you some more shit.
Well, I hope. See anything you like?
Sell. Let me see. Soul popularity? Okay, so if they say crafting for items, keep it. Oh god, we're gonna make monies. Alright, now let's buy some outfit. Let's buy something nice. We've earned it, right guys? A Shell Walker heart. Oh no. Oh, that's what they mean for trading. God damn it. So they want shards and shit like that. A Strider heart. Oh, fuck. Okay, well. All right. Yes, make that my job. Is that it, guys? Farewell.
Well, I'll be off. Business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Your faith is hide behind their forts and borders. The Nora will fight their spreading corruption. Oh. Travel. Let's fast travel there, guys. Let's see if we get one of those billow back thingies. Billow back heart or something like that. Let's get one of those and we'll wrap it up. Now we'll get our gear. Get the fuck up out of here. Excuse me. And then we'll go to the. We'll be back Wednesday. I'll be back Wednesday. I don't know what we'll be doing. I mean, I'll be doing stuff with the podcast. Sorry, I'm falling asleep. Yeah, research day. Thursday. That's what I meant to say. Thursday, I'll be back. We can start streaming again, Trip. When's Necopara 2? Catboy Paradise. Not for a long time. Come on. I miss out your voice acting. Vanilla would approach me in the middle of the night asking. You did a good job. I felt like I was in the moment. I felt I was a sleazy cafe owner hiring underage cat girls. Here come the Twitch cops.
That's a machine I can't override. Not until I've learned more.
God damn, three of them, bro?
Thank you.
I am hindered. Oh, another one? I'm in a bad spot. Oops. Oh no, oof. Oof, 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 oof. Oh God. Fighting robots, guys. Fighting robots. I don't know why I decided to fight three of them. Oh, God. I'm getting out of here. Three's too much. Oh no.
That hurt it. I can get out of this.
Fighting, fighting, fighting. Medicinal. Oh no, that hurt. Took a pot. Oh, shit, took another pot. Shit, that hurt. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh. A little back heart. Nothing. I took all my fucking materials. Yeesh. All right, let's go back to town, guys. Get some shit. Looks like this stuff respawn pretty quick. Bro, what's this? It's mine. Campfire? Don't mind if I do. That's what I didn't use. I didn't use any of my slow motion shots.
Oh boy.
Got him.
I need this.
Yes, level 14. One skill point. What's the next talent we want, guys? I kind of want to fuck him up, bro. I kind of like this brave that's just whacking him with my melee. That feels good. Where are we going to? Let's change quest. Main. Oh, where the fuck over there? Let's fast travel over there. Let's fast travel somewhere close to there and then we'll wrap it up. Guys, I want to say thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. This game will be like a good like Saturday afternoon game where I could really just sit down with it, sink, and mellow out with it. I hope you guys had a good time. Okay, shit, am I cooking? Map. Level 15, is that what I am? Mother's Crown. No, I don't want to do any more quests. I didn't light that one up. Shit. Wow. Yes, fast travel. Thursday we'll play something else, maybe. Maybe for sure we'll play something else. Maybe. I don't know. Like, the combat does feel good in this game. It feels good swinging around and shooting your trip wires and shit like that. Come on. Manual save. Alright guys, I'm done. If you guys are streaming tomorrow, y'all let me know. I'll watch y'all for a bit. I'll be doing some research for the podcast, and then I'll be back Thursday. I don't know what I'll be playing, but I'll be back. Gotta take care of yourselves. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Had a good time.
It's not getting any warmer out here.
Almost 2 hours. Okay. All right, guys. Y'all be safe. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Trip, thank you for the conversations. Should've got out of there quick. See ya.